Today is International Women's Day. I hope that none of you went on strike. The theme for International Women's Day, as declared by the United Nations, is I am Generation Equality, realizing women's rights. Their campaign this year is to end gender-based violence, economic justice and rights for all, and to break down persistent barriers against gender equality. These are just a few on the agenda, but their motto this year is small actions, big impact. Small actions, big impact. I think when you were born with rights. God gave you the right to breathe, to speak, to see. When you were born, God gave you that right. And you have a right to everything that God has to offer you. You have rights. Many women abuse their rights. Many women do not understand their rights. And I believe that is why we have so much violence against women. They do not understand their rights. But we will allow God to help you to understand why you were born. You were uniquely made. No man has a womb. God blessed every woman with a womb. So you are unique in the Lord. Cherish that. And make yourself be the person that God wants you to be. Amen? Amen? Amen. And God has good things in store for you. Many of them have children. We pray, God, that you will give them the wisdom that they so need to bring up every child in the fear and the admonition of the Lord. We pray, God, that every single woman in this congregation will be like the women in the Bible, always praying. Always praying. Get on your knees for your families. Always praying. Lift up your families every single day before the Lord and cry out to Him in the name of Jesus. He will hear and He will answer your prayer. A woman tears, oh hallelujah. And a woman prays, hallelujah. God is mindful of them. Don't be ashamed to shed your tears. Shed your tears. Shed your tears for your children, your grandchildren, for your family, your husbands. Hallelujah. Shed your tears. Go by yourself. Don't tell another woman anything. Shut yourself in with the Lord and talk to Him. He's not going to tell anybody else. But He will hear and He will answer your prayer. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. In the Hallelujah. Name of Jesus.
Gracious Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we bring every woman here in this congregation to you. God, we ask your blessing upon them. Lord, some are married, some are single. Lord, they are young women, they are older women. And I pray, oh God, in Jesus' name, that you will lay your hand upon every one of them. Lord Jesus, they need wisdom. They need guidance. And Lord, they need your instructions, Lord. God, we pray in Jesus' name for those, Lord, who may be experiencing situations in their lives, Lord, where they are wondering, should I continue? Should I continue to hold on? Should I believe you, oh God, and just hold on to this marriage? God, we are praying, Lord, in Jesus' name, that you will give them the wisdom and the guidance, Lord. God, they have not been made. They have not been made to take any sort of insults. or injuries. And God, we pray that any man who would lay his hand upon any woman here in this congregation, oh God, we pray in Jesus' name, Lord, that you will bring destruction, oh God, upon the man who lays his hand upon his wife or upon any woman here today. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Lord, we know that this is not in conformity with your will. And God, we are praying against it. So, Father God, we are praying for our women, that they may be strengthened, that they may be blessed, that they may be encouraged. In Jesus' name we pray with thanksgiving, and we release them into your divine hands. In Jesus' name, amen.
And I have a word for you from the book of Proverbs. Every wise woman builds her house. And she doesn't build her house with wood and concrete and everything. She builds her house with love, most of all. She builds her house with prayer, most of all. A wise woman, she builds her house. The foolish pulls it down with her own hand. Don't let us be foolish women here today, but let us be wise women building our houses on love and prayer. Sacrifice anything. I know that any woman here will do anything to have her house builded on the solid rock, Christ Jesus. Amen. The Lord bless you all. I love every single one of you. God has given me a kind of love that I don't know where I get it from, you know. It's only from God. Only from God. And he has access to shower our love upon all. So I shower my love upon all of you this morning. God bless you real well. Amen.